Well, more West Salem, but on the ice at Menomonie, crunching the boards. 3-0 Panthers, second period. Here comes Noah LaFleur flying through the zone and lighting up the lamp. Pretty play. Panthers lead by 4. But check this out. Menomonie's Caleb Schneider with a great pass to Hayden Wehr. He does the rest. Mustangs on the board, but West Salem quickly responds. Connor Brown scores. Panthers go 3-for-3 today. Final score, 7-1.